and now he can finally have children again. Okay, cool. And he was supposed to have a second part of that shot. He never got the second, because that's a two-part shot.
Right.
So, Morgan's going to call him, and they're like, are you going to have any more treatment? Are you going to this case out? He goes, no, this isn't done.
Right.
So, in the meantime, when he's not knocking down Dell, he told him, he said, I'll give you the treatment. You're going to need this fixed. But you don't need to do it now. You do it when you feel it's the right time for you. He goes, every year, you'll only deteriorate about 12%.
Okay.
So, he's if he decides he can't live with them, like, that's fine. But he can wait 10 years, 15 years, 2 years, whatever. It's going to be up to time. But he says you're going to be out of work 6 months. It's really a 6-week recovery, but his stepfather, the doctor,
was shot?
No.
Oh, if he has surgery.
Spine surgery, yes.
Oh, okay.
Because his C6 and C7, which is right over here, you look on the MRI, it's arthritis and possibly from that fall that probably made it worse, that's sitting on your foot and it's going right down here. He says, you need a fusion. It's not a major surgery, but it's spine surgery. They have to go into the neck to do it. So, yeah. It's like, I'm not going to tell you you need to do this, but eventually you'll have to.
Is it here?
But not yet. His father used to do feather and bone. He said, I know exactly what you do. You're upside down looking up. Not do that for 6 months. See, he said, if you were able to go back to light duty, I'd put you back in 6 months, but you're not able to do it.
Okay.
So, Tommy doesn't want to do it,
right?
And he was under the impression that he'd never get a settlement until he's done the whole treatment.
Okay.
Like, you won't get a dime until after that surgery is done and they go for that case.
Okay.
We were in Atlantic City, that time we were with the president. And they were saying, you just have to prove that there's been a loss of use of the money. 20%, 10%, whatever. Anyway.
Everybody,
yes. But Tommy doesn't really like the
mom.
He really needs to sit down with another meeting with the lawyer to say, okay, tell me what I can do. Can we settle? Can we not?
Should we?
Yes. If it's a difference between half $1 million, if I have some spine surgery or not, then you know, maybe that's something to pick up. But they've never tried to figure out half the money. In the meantime, his arms are hurting, his neck's hurting, and the winter's about to start. And his hands killed him in the winter, so hopefully these two shots will help. So Dr. Baxter said, if you get 30 to 60% relief from this one next year, we'll do another one in 60, and it should last you hopefully a year or two.
Welcome to the Pacific Flight.